Let's rock. Appreciate y'all coming through, hanging out, showing love, just chill vibes, wonderful times, man. Get God away. Let me see. Let's get it going. Let me know how your day was. Is anybody else having trouble like that? Like, I'm waiting for a game and then all of a sudden it just boots me to the playlist.
We got to look at us. That's why we not over here, why we ain't been master what we need to master. It ain't because of nobody else, it's because of me. We got to look at me. I got issues. You got to know that's the enemy's within you. It ain't your neighbor, it's you.
Okay.
Warm up while you can.
See if they can hear me.
Warm up while you can. We will deploy to it.
Let me kind of tell. Yo, where y'all trying to live?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Yeah. Couldn't even do it, yeah. I couldn't even do it. Let's see. Oh my God, what? Warzone, what is going on? I was having troubles like that earlier. I'm not getting it. not understanding.
safe zone.
I don't know how I can revive him.
You're up next. Stand by.
Soldiers, you failed in life, but I offer you redemption in death. Kill for me here, and I will release you where you came. Fail, and your corpses will feed my dogs.
Was that it? What just happened? What? I don't. Come on, bro. Like, I don't get it. I'll be right back. Appreciate y'all patience, man. Get it right, get it tight. I already feel I live my life through music, lyrics, and movie quotes. But now I'm just going to start blurting out random statements that have nothing to do with the current moment. Girl, your hair, your smile. Who's he talking about? No, nobody. Nobody. Twitch Bobzilla gave us a follow. Appreciate that, dog. Shout out to you, man. Appreciate you coming through, dog. It's hectic around here, so I apologize if you're out of here and not seeing it. Not hearing it. I'm gonna just start turning this down for pregame. They say you should play multiplayer to level up your guns and whatnot. Every time I look at the price, 70 bones for the video game, I'm like, I can still level up my guns. It would just take a little bit longer. And if I'm only leveling up guns that I'm going to use, that'd be a much better deal instead of working on leveling up all the guns and you're not going to use but, two or three, maybe. But maybe that's just me. Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real. Girl, you're here, you're smile. The song's the top of mind because, yo, all right, I'm just trying to play some Warzone. Let me check Twitter to see if the servers are going bad for everybody else. I'm checking Twitter to see if anything's going on. Wait. Let's see. Okay, something. Okay. don't know, man. I really want to play this game, but it's just, it's not working out. But that Ja Rule's your smile had us going for a summer. A good summer. A good summer. We laugh and joke at Ja Rule now, but back then he had it. He had the mix. He had the mitts. Your smile, your girl. All the work I did just to switch over to Fortnite, like, yo, come on. To be honest, I don't think I've ever witnessed or noticed or experienced a server crash on Fortnite. It's just a thought. I get it. Let's see. I think they jumped on cuz. Let's see here. I wanna help. Oh. Hold on there. Is he jumping down or what? leaving? Stranger's coming out here like what? Oh, missed it again. Oh. Ran out of bullets. Ran out of bullets. My God. I gotta learn these shotguns, to be honest. Gonna protect this guy. Where is he? Upstairs. Whoa. What? Where do these things be coming from, bro? I promise you. What is Pink doing? Oh God. There we go. There we go. What are you doing? Are you getting in it? What are you doing? All right. Good God. Hopefully nobody's here. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. So I'm pepping Heavy D up in the limousine. Whoa, wait a minute. Who is what? Who said what? I'm confused. Wait. What kind of dry eyes am I experiencing? And what kind of... Are they straight bullets from this fight? Or what? He's going to it. I'm already knowing. Sound like a bunch of AI. How? I don't understand how. I don't get it. It could be skill-based. What is that? Skill-based matchmaking. And due to my skill, you know, it could just be the type of opponents we have. Glad they got the hammers, man. What? I want all my team, you know, I want my teammates to have all the loot they can, you know what I mean? So that I could be a support to them. I mean, I'm being supportive by doing that, but also just so they can have the best loot so I can just be. You know, so I can just be some guy on the sideline, you know what I'm saying? I'm not somebody that's trying to fight and take your stuff. Appreciate it. I'm not looking to fight for you, you know, fight for loot. It's not my style. So I'd rather ping and let people know, like, yo, be great. Whoa, wait. That's a lot. That's a lot going on. What's happening here? Oop, wrong one. Okay. Okay. Oh, Oh, no, no, no. Okay, that's it. Woo! Come on. Come on. I still gotta work on the wheelhouse. So I'm gonna go down. I wanna scroll down instead of up, down. Whew, that was tough. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't have. Oh. Oh. Let me. Oh, I can't get in. I need help. Oh, he's almost down. He is down. Oh, but I'm about to go down right here. I got one down. Oh, where'd he go? Make sure you fight the right one. Got one down. I should have went to the battle pass anyway. Let's see. 10. All right, we're going to finish out the battle pass tonight. Your smile, your smile. Got pizza on coming. It's not on deck just yet, but it's coming. Pretty excited about it. It's interesting to me that your taste buds, or just you in general, change over the course of time. I was a big pepperoni guy, and I still enjoy pepperoni. I still enjoy pepperoni on a lot of different things, pizza, lasagna. But I've just been craving sausage lately. With Parmesan. It's been hitting good. You know, I got a copyright strike. I don't even know why. But I got a copyright strike. I don't play any music but the music that's in-game, so. That's kind of sad. I gotta remember, scroll down. Yeah, let's go. I'm digging it. I like the laying on the back end. Here we go. There is one place like Tilted. What is it? Frenzy Fields. That I feel like just gets real crazy. Let me go this way. It gets real crazy. Oh. Let's see. Oh. I'm just minding my business. Oh. Appreciate the finish. I don't have any more bullets. I was afraid that was gonna happen. Okay. I was just grabbing it all because I need it. Let's go here. Yep. Phase number. All right, I need to find a lot of stuff. All right, let's yep, we'll keep it. Sniper, take that. There you go. Put that there. Take this. All right, we're good. Okay. There's more. Whoa. Where'd he go? I'm chasing. I don't need to. Oh. How is he still not? Whoa. That's a lot going on. Good God Almighty. I should have just stayed with my team. I'm pretty excited for Ant-Man. Now, I will say I was excited for Doctor Strange, and that was a letdown for me. I think Infinity War and Endgame really set the tone. For me, not even just those two films. I'm talking about probably Civil War up. Set the tone for Marvel movies. And Doctor Strange. And a bit of Spider-Man. I won't say a lot. I did enjoy Spider-Man. But Doctor Strange for sure. I was like, what is this? So hopefully Ant-Man is that type of movie. Because obviously we know that there's going to be more Kang to come, but I want to see how they continue the story. This can be a little bit like Tilted, but not so much. I enjoy this place. I don't see many people land here. Y'all go ahead and do that. Just gotta get in there. Okay, yep. Let them know you're coming. This is not the smoke I wanted. Milk shakes. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Thank you. Oh, my God. Let's see. I can't. When I promise, like. Keep your stuff, man. You gotta heal. I gotta find more ammo, though. Ask and you shall receive. A yellow. Right. Alright. That was hectic, but good. Yellow. I would use a hammer, but I don't want to make all this ruckus and noise. Maybe I should stay with my team. Gonna be AI, right?
AI, right? Testing us out. Oh, okay. All right. Shots coming from. Did he leave? He left totally. Well, damn. Oh, well. Well, damn. Let me, take this. All right. Can I get out? There we go. Oh, I need. Appreciate you. All right. All right. Storm's coming. I get it. Is he pulling up? Pizza's on deck, so let's get it. See if I can get to a safe area and go grab some and be out. Be right back.
Nobody told him to be goofy and get in a fight with one of these things, man. Let me rock with my pizza real quick. Matter of fact, I'll be back.